Yo, what's up guys, hope you all are perfectly fine. So guys, we are back with another GTA KO Perico video. So today we are going to try the basement glitch again. So let's begin with the video. So before starting the video, please hit the subscribe button. And like, aim for the video is at 499 likes again. So let's get started our today's video. One more thing I am saying to all of you, please join our Discord server. Anyone wants to play role in our video must join our Discord server, link in description. Now follow me.
Let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
No, sir.
Felipe le dio las llaves.
Wait, where are you? According to my blueprint, you're inside a wall. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Welcome back! Now, how are your nerves? Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. Plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the water.